The Chinese military recently unveiled the Wing Loong-3, its intercontinental unmanned aerial vehicle, at the 14th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition held in Guangdong Province. Developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group, the Wing Loong drones resemble the Predator or Reaper drones used by the US military and are also used for medium-altitude, long-endurance operations by China. The drone first took flight in 2009 but has seen some rapid increments in its performance capabilities. Like most other drones, the Wing Loong drones are intended for reconnaissance and surveillance missions and can be equipped with a variety of sensors. Additionally, the drone can be deployed for a combative role when fitted with air-to-surface missiles. With the Wing Loong-3, China has taken combative drones to a different level altogether by increasing its range to 6,200 miles, 10,000 kilometers. To achieve this, China has increased the size of the drone considerably, with the length of Wing Loong-3 now at 40 feet, much longer than its predecessor's nearly 30 feet body. The wingspan of Wing Loong-3 stands at 78.74 feet, much wider than the nearly 46 feet of Wing Loong-1. Another striking feature of the drone is its newly entrusted capability of carrying fourth-generation air-to-air missiles. Wing Loong is equipped with PL-10E strike missiles that can take down helicopters and other UAVs, considerably increasing its survivability. Together with its long-range and striking capability, it makes the Wing Loong-3 a deadly drone capable of intercontinental strikes. The Chinese Aviation Industry Corporation of China plans to mass-produce the Wing Loong-3 and has already initiated work on establishing this capacity. China already exports Wing Loong drones, which are currently in service in African and Middle Eastern nations. These drones are considered at par with Turkish Bayraktar UAVs, and with the recent upgrades, China has demonstrated the ability to innovate and deliver. Intriguingly, China is also offering the technology to countries that sign up for its Belt and Road Initiative, which is a very good drone diplomacy.